Well, good morning. This morning we're going to look at the fifth saying of the 30 sayings that the writer of Proverbs is giving us here. These wise words, these wise sayings to live by. And so we look at it. It is found in verse 29 of chapter 22. And it says, "Do you see a man skillful in his work? He will stand before kings. He will not stand before obscure men." Now here he is talking about the idea of being a good and hard worker. You know, good and hard work pays off. You have to put in the time. You have to work hard. You have to be diligent. You have to do things that you don't want to do in order to achieve the things and the desired goals that you have. Here he says that that we are called to be skillful, and you only become skillful by working hard and by perfecting that skill. Actually, this word also can mean quickly or promptly. So perhaps he is saying that someone who is diligent in his work and someone who is continuously doing what he or she is supposed to be doing, and doing it in a proper, quick manner, not fooling around, not procrastinating, but getting right to it and doing it. Notice that it says, how are you going to get noticed? How are you going to get noticed with your employer in doing this? Well, the way is to do a quick and good job. That doesn't mean to cut corners, because you have to do a good job here. But how do you advance? By doing diligent, hard work, not being a quitter, but rather being faithful in what you are doing. The advancement here, notice that it says that he will stand before kings. It says that he will not stand before obscure men. In other words, there's nothing wrong with doing work for good, common, normal, hardworking people. But he says, listen, if you want to advance to the top, you are skillful, you work hard, you are diligent. You're going to be so good, you're able to stand before kings and do work for them. And so this is what he is saying that they are doing. And so when we look at this, and when we think about this, the advancement of standing before kings, we need to be people of God who are working not for just our earthly workers, but for the Lord. We are called to do that, to do our work as unto the Lord, not merely as working unto men. So let us be men who and women who are skillful in our work, working diligently for the Lord. He is the King of Kings. We have the privilege of sitting and standing before Him, working for Him, working and laboring, and knowing our labor is not in vain. I hope this is an encouragement to you to diligently work and to do the task that God has called us to do, just as the Lord Jesus did, and we see the example through Him. May the Lord richly bless you this day.